Hello everyone, welcome back to Sense Business Studies. Please subscribe to this channel. And today's video is going to be based on IGCSE Accounting Partnership Accounts Theory Part. So this is part 1. Also, I have my own YouTube channel, Crazy IGCSE, and it includes IGCSE Maths, Biology, Physics, Accounting, Economics, Business, English as second language. So please go and subscribe. So what is a partnership business? It's a business which has two or more people running that business. The features of a partnership business include two or more members. It is a lawful business. There is share of profits, so the profits are shared evenly amongst all the partners. Mutual agency. Unlimited liability. Unlimited liability means anytime the business is in debt and is going to close down, and for all the people who they owe money to, they'll have to sell their own assets, their personal assets, to repay those debts. Restriction on transfer of share and agreement. The advantages of being in a partnership business are there will be more capital investments. There will be many partners. The responsibilities will be shared, so you won't be burdened. The risks will be shared. There will be more ideas. And partnership business is a business which is easy to form. The disadvantages are unlimited liability. Some of the partners may be dishonest. They may be disagreeing, or they could also argue. They won't get full share of profits because the profits will be shared. And if one partner dies, then the whole business will end. What is a partnership agreement? It is a contract between the partners where they'll agree on the terms and the conditions. Now, the partnership agreement will include the amount of capital each partner is investing, how the profits will be shared amongst each other, the interest on drawings, interest on capital, partner salary, and the partner's loan and interest. A profit and loss appropriation account is a special account which a firm will prepare to show the distribution of the loss or the profit amongst the partners of the partner's capital. Interest on drawings is charged so that it discourages the partners. Interest on capital is charged to encourage the partners to invest more. Partners' ledger account include capital account and current account. So a capital account records the permanent increase or the decrease in the capital invested by each partner, and capital account is also known as a fixed capital account. Now a capital account normally has a credit balance, and if this capital account has a credit balance, it means that amount is what the business owes to the partner. And a current account is anything that a partner is entitled to will be recorded. So this means all the interest on capital, loan, drawings, share, profit share and loss share, everything will be recorded in a current account. And the other things which are credited in a current account include interest on capital, interest on loan, partner salary and the profit shares. And what's debited in the current account are interest on drawings, the drawings, and the loss share. Now, if there's a debit balance in a current account, that amount will mean that that amount is what the partner owes to the business. So it's a liability for the partner. A credit balance in a current account means the amount which business owes to the partner, which will be an asset for the partner. So that's it for the Partnership Accounts Part 1 Theory video. Stay tuned for the Partnership Part 2, which is the making of the Profit and Loss Appropriation Account, Capital Account and the Current Account. Please subscribe to my channel Crazy IGCSE, and please subscribe to Sense Business Studies and like the video. Please subscribe, like, share and comment. Thank you very much.